All of the Toolkit products can convert embroidery design files from one format to another. Different embroidery machines require different design file formats. To use a design made for another embroidery machine, you may need to convert it to a format that the embroidery machine can understand. Although you can change embroidery formats when you save your design using the File Save As command, it is usually best to convert the design first so that the thread colors and embroidery hoop can be checked. To do this, first open a design into the Toolkit workspace and then convert it to a different format using the BuzzTools Convert Design Type command. From the list, select the required format and change the file version if needed. Each embroidery file format comes with certain standard colors and restrictions. Some design formats have only a few color choices and some have a plethora. When your design is converted, the best possible match is made from the colors available. In some cases, this involves selecting a secondary color choice in order to preserve color stops. Remember that at the embroidery machine, you can pick any thread colors you want, so fixing your design for the on-screen display is optional. However, it does provide you with an opportunity to fine-tune your thread color selections prior to sewing. We have available video tutorials on how to change thread colors and hoops, so if you need this information, please check them out.